Howdy there, bud. How y'all doing today? Welcome to the new video. Let's go try and find a good old car. I'll just do some jobs. And then try and find some barn finds, and then we'll do that. Yes. Awesome. Watch them. Come on, get a Mustang GT350. Cause I have the mod downloaded. It'll be sick. So I can get the car. Not the GT3. It's definitely not the GT350, but it's the 5L. This thing's making 600 horsepower. Hey, and I was right. It's cheap. Badass motor I can fully build. I like the color. It's over here. Yeah, I'm getting it. Let's go. I'll build this up. It's almost 600, but in real life this thing's worth 600. It's in the garage. Ho, this thing's gonna be sick. This shit's gonna be sweet. Let's build this thing. And I'm gonna get a video of me taking the engine out and fully building it. And I'll make another video of me putting the engine into the vehicle. This car's brand new, so it's clean. Real clean. Made the whole place. Pull the engine out. And this car is modded, so this is a little fun stuff. Go a lot more like the drive shaft, pass out winder, it's kind of so hard. You're like, it's me if you have drive shaft. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Let's go and get started. Pull something all apart. Okay. or some of them. Racing flywheel, fuel filter, fuel pump, and a lot, eight of these, and eight of these, and a lot. Okay. Yeah, I need this one. Then Mustang. Jungle. do. Clutch plate. One last thing, don't pay attention, you're going to get a little hint of Mustang. Peace. I'm a lot more.